On behalf of College Programming and Orientation, welcome to the UChicago Mentoring Program. The UChicago Mentoring Program strives to foster community at the University of Chicago through peer mentorship, providing all incoming students with a peer mentor to aid in your transition. Over the next 10 months, we'll be using Wisr, an online platform pictured here, to connect you with your peers, peer mentor, small group communities, and online modules. In the spring of next year, you'll be transitioned into the Career Advancement Wisr platform that will allow you to continue to connect with more students, staff, and UChicago alumni. You're just a few steps away from getting started, so keep watching to learn more. First, make sure you read through the email instructions sent to you on how to set up your profile. In order to set up your Wisr profile, you'll have to use your UChicago email. So if you haven't claimed your CNET, now is the time. Next, look out for an email from UChicago Mentoring Program with a direct invitation to the platform. Click on the green button that says Join Now to access the platform and set up your profile.
When first signing up for a Wisr profile, you'll be taken to a short overview page to enter basic information such as your name, a headline like what you're intending to study at school, your location, and time zone. Once you've filled out your basic information, you'll be taken to the affiliation page. From here, you'll have a few options to choose from. Select first-year student if this is your first year at a university. Select transfer student if you are transferring in from another institution. And select upperclassmen if you are one of our peer mentors. Next, you'll have the ability to select ways that you can help connect with others and goals for yourself. The options that you choose will help the system recommend members to one another. Next is your areas of interest. Select all of your broad areas of interest. From there, select any specialized industries you're interested in. In order to complete your profile, you'll need to select at least one industry to add to your profile, but you're not limited to just one. Once you've selected them, click the Done Selecting Industries button. Once you have access to Wisr, you'll be directed to your dashboard. On the dashboard, you'll see a welcome message with helpful links not shown here on the top right, a list of recommended members put together based on your goals, interests, and other profile information. On the left, you'll see next steps, based on the goals you selected during the intake process. For each of the goals selected, we've outlined next steps for you to take this summer or during the fall quarter to help you achieve those goals. If your recommended member list and/or next steps have trouble loading, try refreshing your webpage. From the dashboard, you'll now have access to the platform. We suggest heading over to your profile for updating. Simply click on your name, then click on the small pencil icon in the top right corner. In your individual profile, click on your profile areas to edit. Step 1, add a profile picture. Next, write a great headline for your profile. The headline is one of the first things members see when browsing the network. As a student, your headline should read more than just student. Try adding your major or career interests or areas that you're exploring. The summary section of your profile is your opportunity to introduce yourself to others browsing the platform. We recommend adding information such as where you're from, your intended major or pre-professional track, your extracurricular interests or hobbies, and something you're excited to do at UChicago or in the Chicago area to your summary. These are just suggestions, but use the summary to give other incoming students a quick snapshot of who you are. On the right side, you'll see a guide for completing and strengthening your profile for reference. Below that, you'll see the How You Can Help and current goals sections that were part of the intake process if you'd like to edit any of those options. Now that you've got your profile set up, let's explore some of the other features. Under the Communities tab, you'll find your small group community with your peer mentor, and you'll see the featured community, UChicago Mentoring Program Home. Be sure to click on the UChicago Mentoring Program homepage. This community is where we will post our monthly modules, monthly to-do lists, events, and resources. Make sure you click on Join Community on the right side. In this community, you'll notice there aren't any discussion threads because all discussions should take place in your small group communities. The two important tabs you'll need are Events and Files. Clicking on Events, you'll see the list of the monthly modules with information on when those modules will be released. For each monthly module, you'll go to the UChicago Mentoring Program homepage for the module content. Then, your small group community for your mentor-led discussion. Under Files, we will upload important files and documents for your transition to UChicago, such as our resource list for new students. Going back to the Communities page, click on your small group community. Under the Members tab, you'll be able to see a list of other incoming students in your small group. In addition to the recommended members Wisr will provide you, this is a good opportunity to check out some other students' profiles. We highly encourage reaching out to anyone that seems interesting to you. This is the time to start networking and building your UChicago community. Next, head over to the Discussion tab. This is where your mentor will post discussion questions after each module. As of now, you should see an introduction discussion post with a short introductory video to help you learn more about your mentor, as well as some questions to help you get to know the other mentees in your small group. Next, click on the Members tab, and you'll see a list of all of the members of the UCMP. This list can be filtered through their major, job title, position in the UCMP, what they've indicated they can help you with, and industries they're interested in. This is the first way you can access the connection features on Wisr. Each member will have two connection options on the right side of their profile: send a message and schedule a call. The send a message feature is fairly simple in that it's just a direct messaging feature on the platform. If you click on schedule a call, you can either choose a pre-made agenda or write your own custom agenda outlining what you want to cover in the call in order to request a call with that person. The member you're requesting a call with will then suggest times for the call, and once a time is determined, you'll be able to dial into a conference line at that scheduled time. All of your active connections can be accessed through the Connections tab. If you go back to your dashboard, you'll also see a list of recommended members. Wisr takes into account your intake information and other information from your profile to provide you with recommendations of other members of the UCMP who have similar goals, interests, or who have indicated an ability to help you achieve your selected goals.
As a member of the University of Chicago and participant in the UChicago Mentoring Program, we've created a set of community guidelines, aka our netiquette, to ensure we all have a positive experience online. You'll find these guidelines posted on all of our community pages. There are 5 community standards. 1, remember the human. When you communicate electronically, all you see is a computer screen, and it's easy to misinterpret meaning. Ask yourself, would I say this to the person's face? If the answer is no, reread and rewrite. 2, participate. This program is only successful if everyone is involved. Participate in the discussions, reach out to your community members, and take advantage of the modules. 3, respect people's bandwidth. In other words, respect each other's times. 4, respect diversity. The UCMP platform is a safe space to foster thoughtful comments and have an open discussion with peers. 5, respect privacy. Don't assume that the information shared with you is public. Wisr also has their own community guidelines that you can access if you click the links at the bottom of a discussion page. Again, welcome to the UChicago Mentoring Program. We hope you all enjoy being able to connect with your peers and mentors before you arrive to school and throughout your first year.